So 2024 is going to be the year that I get my shit together in terms of my finances. I have been living paycheck to paycheck for as long as I can remember. And red lists is things that you need to take my card away from me if I'm going to try and purchase this. So that does include things like Pepsi Max, books, clothes, tattoos, piercings. We're not doing any of that this year.